Hey. Petty with the hoodie.
Yo, a real shitter on screen.
Yeah.
The goat.
Stop the battle.
So this IDK guy. I do this thing. I haven't done it in a while, but I'll join like random public arenas or like Twitch streams with public arenas and just like coach people because it's fun.
Yeah.
And I did that. It wasn't his stream, but IDK was just in this guy's stream, and I ended up playing him, and I played for it, and it was funny, in Twitch chat, he was like, "What, are you the Budabam from Springfield?" And I was like, yeah. I didn't know who he was, and I, like, told him to go to a local, and then he did.
Look at him.
And he's back.
The look goat. At him.
I remember, plays Bit. I mean, he wasn't like that, so he's probably gonna be a banger. A banger set.
I'm excited.
I don't... He beat someone at like full local. He went. I think he beat Demi. That's who he beat.
Okay, that's not bad.
Yeah, that's a good win. You excited for the Arcadian, Kyrie?
I am. I already registered for it.
Yeah.
I messaged Seven already because I was like, "Hey, remember that one season I was HM?"
Stop the battle.
That like pre-COVID.
It is COVID. I can't remember.
Well, when. Oh, it's, no. It was on the HM doesn't count. HM
yeah,
doesn't count.
They were saying you
was,
were.
For some reason, there was a tournament recently in North Carolina. It was like a pseudo arcade game in like one of the North Carolina subregions. But what they did is like they had PR players there like available for coaching, and then it was not only like PR can't enter, it was PR or. They do a tier list, and then, like, HMs, so like PR or what the North Carolina equivalent of HMs can't
So this guy, oh my god, he plays Pit, right?
I thought he did, but yeah, he's on that Diddy Kong
he's, on, he's playing the chimp today.
It's cool if it, like, Spencer doesn't play Diddy anymore, so we need a Diddy Kong.
Need a Diddy rap.
Yeah.
I saw he had the wedge cancel on the platform from the back from the ledge.
Wedge cancel what?
The monkey's wedge. Dodge cancel into an instant 45%, almost wins the downer.
Yeah, Terry's horseshit.
Meanwhile, Zeddy's over there throwing boots. Not Zeddy, hey,
yeah.
That's what I get for looking at people's in-game tags. Next thing I know, I'm just playing IDK video. Almost found the button.
Take my full banana.
Oh, spot that cancel.
This is like one of those things where I remember like characters like Diddy Kong, like Team Link and Young Link, where they have like this condition. And like they're at this point in the match where like they're at 100%. Especially Terry's like not super fast. I mean, he has a big burst range, but like he can just like circle camp and then get a banana, and then you have a win condition that you can like rely on. And you have not taken a banana in forever. So that's so not ideal. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's classic. Any Shoto is like praying for Diddy to be that man right there.
Yeah.
That's all they want in the world.
What's Merrick's pull look like?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure he defeats Sketchy, which is why he was in here talking to himself.
Merrick looks like he...
I know he lost to Which I felt bad for it. Losing to Little Mac is not a fun experience.
Yeah. Looks like Ombreaker upset Nut, too. And then, so did Merrick.
Oh, Merrick beat Nut as well?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so not just not making it out. Did Chewie win that pool? Oh, no, Chewie's not in that pool.
in my pool. Which is pool one, I think.
Did you beat Chewie?
Yes.
Start the battle! Diddy Kong! Aaron!
Did you lose to anyone?
Sticking with Diddy.
3, 2, 1,
I think the only game
go!
I've ever back to besides the one. Okay, damage.
Yo.
Don't do it. Do it.
Spencer, you gotta teach me, Diddy. Maybe I need to put like a month in a Diddy and then get my Diddy cracked as hell, and then I can be one of the Wolf Diddy Co-Man.
Yeah.
That's the most broken Co-Man in the game. All of them except like Steve.
That's fair.
But like Wolf Steve, I'm good enough at Wolf Steve, so.
Oh my god, found the power guys over there. IDK not happy about that. Reeling back to see.
Wolf Diddy is like, besides like Steve Tazia, is like the best
combat. Oh my gosh, the pressure there and the Buster will almost take some out.
Diddy did, yeah.
Oh no.
No, yeah, you can just lose, but he does get a stock.
No, okay.
I was worried he was gonna get 6 up. So Diddy does well versus Jonas, which Wolf struggles against. And then Diddy does well versus like Inkling. It's just a really strong combo set, and then like Wolf can beat any of like the. If Diddy's like your main character, Wolf is the side. That's ideal, because Diddy does well versus like most top tiers. You use Wolf to invalidate all of the zoners that Diddy loses to, like Pac-Man and like Duck Hunt and shit like that. Well, no, he doesn't fucking like commit to Diddy. He's never committed to Diddy. No, it like whenever he was playing Wolf, it was kind of either like for in terms of tournaments, he never actually like committed to Diddy Wolf. It's always been like Diddy Wolf. Oh, okay, wait, he's actually bringing it back.
Run!
Wait, he's got a banana. Don't run.
My favorite tweet that I've seen.
Alright, you don't have a banana. Run!
Is every time your opponent respawns, a quick time event happens.
Yeah.
He's still alive, though.
Oh! Oh, okay.
Wait, but that down smash.
That was a lazy monkey flip, unfortunately.
Yeah.
That one's lame as fuck. It's you do down throw down air onto a banana up B.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I think I've ever seen it.